working on.
Hungary, creating SAS Red Notice, based on the novel written by Andy McNab. It's been made as an original film for Sky Cinema and will be released in autumn. The Scots Hunk uploaded a clip of him in Hungary, where he gives a slight teaser of what fans can expect from his latest movie. Heughan said, "I'm really excited to tell you about a secret project I've been working on here in Budapest. We're working on a Sky Cinema original film called SAS Red Notice. It's by Andy McNab and it will be based on his novels. I can tell you it's pretty intense. We have an amazing cast here. We have Ruby Rose, Tom Wilkinson, Noel Clark, and Andy Serkis. We've all been training really hard and I can't wait to show you more." Punters were thrown into a tiz over their telly favorite's new venture. Leah Davis said, in the words of at Sam Heughan Yaz. Get it. So friggin' excited for this. Congratulations Sam, it's well deserved. Lonnie Ferguson wrote, Yaz. Can't wait to see you in this film. I just know you're going to be phenomenal as always Sam. Sandra St. Pierre said, can't wait to see it. Congrats for the leading role. Well deserved. Gretchen Landis said, great news for all of us Sam Heughan fans. Kathy McLaurin added, cannot wait. Love seeing you in action. We told how Sam Heughan has been tipped to replace Ben Affleck as Batman after it was announced the American would be leaving the role. The Scots actor teased fans on social media after a poll revealed he was the clear favorite to don the DC cape. And he posed for a Scots-themed snap with Hollywood A-lister Gerard Butler. The acting duo were pictured in Los Angeles celebrating Burns Night at a BAFTA charity event.